Well, I'm really glad to be here. It's a pleasure to be part of this here at Allegheny Echoes. Had some really good students. And good to see a lot of interest in this, and a lot of kids coming up playing this traditional music and all the good mountain fiddle tunes out there. I always love to come out to Pocahontas County and driving out through these mountains. It brings to mind some of these old fiddle tunes that kind of, some people say they're spooky sound, and I always thought they was rather pretty myself. But I got a tune here out of Kentucky, one called the Hickory Jack.